Or you think the captain is going to put in for shore leave?
It'll be Wrigley's pleasure planet.
What makes you think that?
I don't think. I know. Because everyone on deck 6 and 7 thinks so. They can't all be wrong, can they?
Well, I don't know.
Excuse me, gentlemen. I couldn't help overhearing. Yes, sir? The argument you are employing, Helmsman, is not logical. In fact, it exhibits the fallacy of argumentum ad populum, also known as appeal to the majority.
The argument seems to make sense.
That may be so, Lieutenant, but the form of the argument is invalid. Your argument exhibits the fallacy of attempting to prove a conclusion on the grounds that all or most people think or believe it is true. The main problem with arguments using this fallacy is the fact that many people agreeing on something does not prove what they all agree on is true. Belief is not proof, even if many, many people believe. You use this fallacy with your statement that we are going to spend shore leave on Wrigley's pleasure planet because everyone on deck 6 and 7 believed that we were.
Thank you, Mr. Spock.
Yes, I should rethink what I'm trying to say. That would be best. Even if an argument seems to make sense, it cannot be valid unless the form is valid and that it does not exhibit one of the logical fallacies such as argumentum ad populum, the appeal to the majority. It's only logical.